Hi guys, my name is Saran and welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be going to do a review on the TouchMate Bluetooth speaker. So now for making the Bluetooth speaker on, you need to press just on the switch over here. Then it'll say
Bluetooth mode.
And you can change your modes over here. If you long press it.
AUX mode.
Go to AUX mode.
FM mode.
I'll go to FM mode.
Bluetooth mode.
Now it's back to Bluetooth mode. So if I connect anything to this, it'll be connected. Now I will connect my mother's phone to it. Just wait a minute. So guys, you guys can see, I have my mother's phone here. So now I need to just connect it to the Bluetooth speaker. Now sound will come in that saying that it's connected. It's low, there's only a low charge in this, so I think it'll be switched off, but before it gets switched off, I'll test it out. So, you can see over here I have the thing, and now let me just watch a video. I can increase the volume.
Hello, what are you doing? And where?
هلا يا الغالية، عندي سؤال بس. القمر شو تسوي على الأرض؟
شو؟
يا خيط بحري عليك شوك، محن قلبك عليك.
I do not power off.
Look, as I told you, the charge is low. So when it goes like this, I just off it and on it back.
Bluetooth mode.
It will come like this.
Mr. Super Zacko, suits and coops in Morocco. Now we keep it
power off.
So guys, I think the charge is way too low on this. So guys, that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. And as I showed you, the Bluetooth speaker works fine. So guys, that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed this video.
Honorable singers.
I jump up on the stage and do my money dance.